It's been tremendous, and it's going to be a great battle because we have five guys that I think all have an opportunity to have this job. But at some point in time, the guy that can run the team, run our offense at a high level, execute at a high level, that's going to be the guy that's going to be the starter.